Hello, boys and girls, my name is S22E8, and welcome back to Season 22, Episode 8 of my FTL series. We are in the final sector in our Zoltan Kruiser layout B, where we have quite a bit of scrap to spare. We have quite a decent weapon system, maybe not the best against a four-shield ship, but we also have a bit of scrap on the side. So let's go here. And deal with this ship first. Just to see if something good comes out of it. Okay. It should be easy to beat. Yes, they did not even manage to take down one level of our Zoltan shield. So let's do the necessary thing first. Okay, we have another four shield ship. Can be tricky. Okay, that got their shield down, which should make things easier. Try to score a hit on this side. And final hit. Okay. Let's go to the repair station. So then I was actually hoping to get a flak that I could replace one of my iron blast weapons there, but that's not the case, so be it. And then we wait until the ship moves over here, we jump into them, because you remember, first round is hacking, and if we get a bad hack, we can jump out. And first round is also cloaking for them. So hopefully we can score a hit before they cloak again. Okay. Let's cloak here as we lost our defense drone. Ah, damn it! Was close, but let's do it now. Can at least do some damage. And cloak again. We had their shield down. It's a timing thing. Thank you. And yes. Okay. First round is won. Second round will be drones, which I think we can manage. And then we took a bit of damage there. So we will need to see. Okay, then we will meet again in the base. This time, no more cloaking. Okay, very nice. Their shield is at least down for now. Let's cloak here under all those missiles. Okay, second round. It's also won. You do me the favor and get healed up. We can repair the systems. And then the third round will be boarding round. Is there anything we can do with what we have? No. So, as it stands, probably we will let them jump into us twice and then get out. To get their shield down first, but so have must they. Okay. Thank you. So let's jump out now. Okay, re-oxygenize. Another go. We probably will get boarded again, but this time only by two parties, like one time by these two, and we should be able to manage those two. Look. Right. Cloak again. So, um, Yes! Finally managed to beat the game in this ship, but I told you so in the beginning, didn't I? So let's have a look at the statistics for the B. Well, we did not manage to get the top spot, but second place is not too bad, especially as it is a victory. So I'm quite content with that. Until next time, I hope you enjoyed this season and I will see you soon. Goodbye!